Hey, hello guys, welcome back another video. Today in this video we are going to review ReWave TV antenna product. You should use this product for your any type of streaming channels, and you can say you should use this product or not, and what are the problems you are going to face if you are going to use this product. And in this video we will cover all the information related to this product. You should go with this product or not. So let's get started. First of all, we are going to talk about it's a legit product or it's a scammy product. As you know, this product is available on internet on different names on different websites, and we have make our own research on this product, and our all conclusion and our all research says it's not a legit product, it's a totally waste of money product. And now I'm going to talk about what are the scams of this product. And as you know, in today's time lots of scam is happening on internet, so this is the one more scam is happening on internet nowadays. And what are the scam? The first scam is when you are going to place any order on this website, your order will confirm and your amount will be deducted from your account, but you will never get the product. This is the first scam of this website. And the second scam is they can steal your financial, your personal information related to your bank, related to your credit card, any type of your personal information, they can steal very easily. So, and now come to the third point. What are the third point? Third point is this antenna, or you can say for which purpose you are going to purchase this product. You are going to stream your any type of channel on your TV, but after purchasing this product, your product will not going to work for you, and you are going to regret after buying the product, because this product is not a working product, it's a totally fake product. Now come to the fourth point. The fourth point is when you are going to return this product. If you will not satisfying after buying the product and you want to return this product, you can't return your product because there is no return policy available on this website, and there is no such type of information available by which you can easily return your product, because all the information provided on this website all are fake, you can say all are not working contact information, and all are not working as a return purpose. So please save your hard-earned money and don't invest any money in this type of product. Save your money and don't go with this type of website. All are scammy website and all are not working website. So hope now you get my some points. If yes, please hit a like button. And don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel. Bye-bye. Thank you.